Hey, it's MO, and in today's tip of the day, I'm going to show you how to quickly spot check the quality of a page or website's backlinks. This is a vital skill to have, especially when it comes to analyzing SERPs or if you're interested in acquiring a domain or website. For SERPs, they might seem overly intimidating if you're looking at quantity of referring domains alone. And for acquisitions, you don't want to buy sites with awful or sketchy link profiles. Let's look at this SERP for the query, Best Golf Balls. You'll see that the top ranking page has over 180 referring domains. And while it might seem intimidating, you're just looking at quantity at this point. So to quickly spot check the domain, just click on the number in the domains column, which will take you to the referring domains report for that page. The first thing we'll look at is the number of followed referring domains. To do that, just hit the link type dropdown to see the different types of links. So this page looks like under 40% of referring domains are linking with a followed link. Now click the Do Follow option to narrow in on these links, and let's keep going. The second thing to look at is website authority of the referring domains. And you can do that by sorting the table by DR, which will show us the most authoritative websites first. Now, if we exclude any referring domains with a DR of 10 or less, then we have a list of around 28 referring domains with a followed link. And the final thing to look at in our spot check is relevance of the linking domains. The easiest way to do this is to skim the domain names and use the "does it look like it makes sense" rule. For example, 247sports.com looks like it makes sense. So does decathlon.com, and same with ottawagolf.com. Now, if you wanted to get more granular, you can click on the number in the links to target column to get more context on the link. In this case, the links from 247sports.com are forum links, so I wouldn't even include this one as a good referring domain, since anyone can post a link on the site. Now, I won't bother showing you every single link to this target, but I took around 3 minutes to look at the backlinks and only found 9 good quality referring domains out of the over 180 plus that we saw in the SERP overview. So before you attack a topic or acquire a domain, make sure to check the referring domains report for a quick spot check. Alternatively, you can use the backlinks report, set the one link per domain filter, and then the do follow link type filter if you prefer that view. If you want to dig deeper into backlink analysis, we have a full video that goes deeper into the attributes of quality backlinks. So I'll link that up in the description. And if you enjoyed this video, make sure to like, share, and subscribe for more quick SEO tips like this one. I'll see you in the next tip of the day.